The church's one foundation is Jesus Christ, her Lord. She is his new creation by water and the word. From him he came and sought her to holy bride. With his own blood he bought her, and for her life he died. Elect from every nation, yet one o'er all the earth, her charter of salvation, one Lord, one faith, one birth. One holy name she blesses, partakes one holy food, and to one hope she presses, with every grace endued. Mid toil and tribulation and tumult of her war, she waits the consummation of peace forevermore, till with a vision glorious her longing eyes are blessed, and the great church victorious shall be the church at rest. If you remain standing.